Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your JHJ ribbon mixer. We recommend doing the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3 phase, 240 volts.